while the debate is being held at TVB City in
what Hong Kong needs the most. The political framework, city unity of the society, the three of us are having the same principle, or else we'll have a separate society, or else the society will be separated in dealing with these problems. We need to have a more united Hong Kong, to rebuild a society that has trust. The candidate, the major purpose for the candidate is to have unity in the society. So we need to find someone who can unite the society. Thank you. Next, I'd like to invite Carrie Lam. Good evening, everyone. Hong Kong needs unity, trust, and then we have hope. My slogan is that we connect. It is not only a propaganda, it is a commitment representing that we are focusing, listening to you, and we take actions. I can make efforts and sometimes I can bear. The issues of the civilians can be solved. These 2 months' election inspired me a lot, which makes me more determined in running in this election because all efforts will be paid back. I will have opportunity to walk together with you to lead Hong Kong society. Mr. Hu Ko-hing, 1 minute you have. First of all, someone thinks they want to take credit for somebody else's achievements. Someone thinks they can fight. And then there is a political reform. The reason I run an election for chief executive of Hong Kong is to fight against these forces, so these forces cannot continue. That's all for your time slot. So let's get into the first topic, which is politics. Each of you will answer a question by the media.